that?
The reason that people necessarily decide to do Japanese, obviously there are numerous reasons. I suppose the main ones are that, for example, like some people haven't done a language at junior cycle. They need a language, a modern language, essentially for university. So they can't pick up on German or French because they have no grounding in it. So they start from scratch in fifth year in Japanese, and at the end of that, they would have a modern language which is equivalent, if you like, in terms of marks, the leaving certificate.
You see, the big stigma about Japanese is that it's a difficult language, but it's just different. That's the only real problem. I mean, the course itself is easy enough, as long as you just take regular notes and, you kind of, I don't know, everyone in the class, it's impossible not to fall in love with language, to be honest. It's just, it's a simple grammar structure, it's very fun, and people are just very pleasant.
People should study Japanese because it's an interesting language, and if they want to start fresh from a new language from after their junior cert, they should definitely consider it.
I think it gives, I suppose the world has become much smaller, and it just gives them an insight into life in Japan. They get a very good understanding of the life and the culture as well as the language.
Because we do it outside of school hours, everyone there wants to learn the language, and there's no, you know, we have to do this, it's more we're here because we want to learn it. So I think we get a lot done.
It's not really that difficult. At first it looks kind of daunting, the way you have all these alphabets and all these ways to speak, but it all comes together so easily, you're surprised.
私の名前はアシリング・フルセです。6年生です。日本語を勉強しています。If
you study Japanese, there's a lot of teachers available to help you. A lot of intensive teaching practice. Like most of my students would email me during the week. Studying Japanese, it's very hands-on, so you get a lot of personal care and attention, yeah. All of the teachers are just, they bring in games, they bring in Japanese music, we learn things through their culture, I suppose. So that's really interesting as well. It's not just, you know, blackboard books, it's everything.